hey, YouTubers, something important, something goddamn important. So, anyway, I want to talk right now, basically, is the word meat a bad word? Now, you might say, Smoky Essie, what the hell? What the hell, man? You just did that video yesterday. You did the video yesterday. Is the word meat a bad word? And essentially, I did. You are damn right about that. You are 100% right about that. I did the video, is meat a bad word? And basically, you know, meat refers to a girl's butt. Nice big-ass butt, like the big-ass cigar. However, there is a second meaning to the word meat. It's also slang. So there's a second slang meaning to the word meat. So yes, meat can mean a girl's butt, nice big ass butt like the big ass cigar. It can also mean somebody's penis. That's what it can also mean. So basically, the second meaning of meat can mean your penis. So that is also a crude slang term. So just like the word meat for a girl's butt or girl's ass, like the big ass cigar, is a crude slang term. The word meat for your penis is definitely considered to be a offensive word, or your manhood, a lot of people call it. So, yeah, very crude ass, like a big ass cigar. A lot of people say, oh, I have a big meat, whatever, you know, and they're referring to their dick. It's like, you know, whatever. It's like, you know, that's crude. Just like dump or turd or crap or shit, you know. It's like, it's offensive. It's definitely, you know, very, very crude. You wouldn't say it's around your, you certainly wouldn't say it's around your elderly 98-year-old granny. You wouldn't say that around your elderly 98-year-old granny, because saying that crap around her would be very, 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 very offensive. I mean, imagine saying, oh, I have a big meat around my elderly 97-year-old granny. That would be super, super, super offensive. But obviously, it's crude. It's in the category of crude humor, just like, you know, dump or turd or load, for example. It's definitely not polite. Polite ass like the big ass cigar. And that's what the word meat refers to, is your ding-dang. You know, your ding-a-ling. Your ding-a-ling. So, yeah, your penis. So, your dick. It's like, you know, it's not the worst word in the book, you know. It's not considered to be actual swearing, like, for example, like, you know, shit, for example, or bitch, for example. But it's definitely considered offensive. Anyway, have a nice day. Bye-bye.